Jade, welcome to Sydney, but obviously it's not the first time that you've been in the Harbour City.
No, in 2009 I played State League here for Parramatta, so yeah, I've been to a few Parramatta Eels games in my time, so yeah, it's familiar, but yeah, really excited to get back here and do some more exploring.
Obviously you've got good memories of Sydney. Was that part of the reason to join the New South Wales Swifts for next season?
Yeah, just love the location, and just also a big attraction was, you know, the quality of people they've got on the team. You know, Kim Green, Julie Coletto, they're in top form at the moment, so really excited to be playing with players like that.
Apart from the awesome international players that we've got on the roster, what is it about Rob Wright that you're really excited to work with?
I've just heard nothing but good things. I've heard he's a real great technical and tactical coach, so that's just exactly like the style that I like, so yeah, looking forward to that.
Now, we've been able to catch you in a very short break from your English international duties. Yep. You've been acting captain for your home side. How has that been?
It's been a challenge. We all had to really step up after the loss of Pam Cookie with a terrible Achilles injury. But it was a challenge that I really enjoyed. Commonwealth Games was such a high-pressure situation, and I'll always remember those tough games, even though we didn't come out on top. But, yeah, looking forward to getting Pam back for the Malawi series in December.
Oh, that's great news. You've obviously got a lot of netball coming up.
Yeah.
Can you tell us what's coming up for the next couple of months for you?
Yeah, so got that home series in Malawi, and we've got a game actually in the northwest where I'm from, so we're looking forward to that. And then we've got an away series against Jamaica, so that will be invaluable for us. You know, we need as much practice against Jamaica as we can, yeah.
It'd be nice to play in front of your home family and friends. Have you got many that will be in the crowd?
Yeah, I'm rounding up the troops. Just can't wait for that game. It's been a while since we've had a game in the northwest, yeah.
And so looking ahead at the 2015 season, what is it that you're most looking forward to?
I just want to improve in all areas of my game. You know, getting back to that wing defence will be good, and, you know, seeing what positions I'm going to play at the Swifts, and, you know, raising that intensity, and, you know, you've got to have that intensity for World Cup. So, you know, tough games week in, week out. And also the massive crowds I know we're going to get, I've heard, playing in front of that will be amazing. We're looking forward to that.
And so fans will know that you've been based in New Zealand playing for the Tactics.
Yeah.
Obviously, there's a lot of difference between the Australian form of the game and the New Zealand. Are you ready for the adjustment?
Yeah, I think at heart I'm a man-on-man player, which is more the Aussie style. So it was a challenge in New Zealand going from off-marking to man-on-man. And yeah, I really enjoyed that. So looking forward to that different style, be a new challenge.
And so quickly, Jade, have you got any message for the New South Wales Swiss fans out there?
Oh, I'm just looking forward to hearing those screaming voices and hearing a packed crowd. Yeah, I can't wait to meet all the new fans.